So in Thailand, the street markets or the trade markets are very popular. So today, as we are a bit close towards the Srinagarindra night trade market, so we decided to check the market out. It's one of the largest night trade market in Bangkok. Hello.
Hi.
Having fun? Look who is there. Look who it is.
So thirsty.
Oh, happy.
Apple soda.
Apple soda.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. I know, Richie.
They really love to eat.
Yeah.
Octopus and squid.
Where is the entrance? There?
We actually can just cross just now.
Yeah.
And they got like the vintage car here also. For display under the name of Rot Fai Market.
Pattai. Pattai halal.
Food. Did you know already? Learn.
Yeah, they learn to cook pattai.
In here, we always take away the kebab.
Okay.
Lamb kebab.
Rot's antique vintage. Just look at these cars. That's cool. Slime, right? What is that in your hand? What is that? Can I see? Oh, it's an M16. Great.
kebab boy, ham cheese, hot cheese, chicken, beef, fish, shrimp, calamari, rabbit, ostrich, deer, goat, lamb.
Deer,
so
deer,
many
deer, 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 deer.
Huh?
Which line?
There's a plane up there.
So many alleys, so many stores, there are more than 400 stores in this Srinagarindra night train market. Just look at this. So many things inside, and we are in the food section, I think.
Yeah, chicken.
This is my world.
Buy everything.
Yes. Wow. Delicious.
See, I thought that is your world.
Richie is on her favorite station, sushi.
Ji baba.
Ji.
Thank you.
just came out from one of the alleys. Apparently it's so huge. What have you got here? Oh, Bear Grylls. Bear Ricky. Bear Grylls. And what is this, Richie? Let's see.
No, no, no.
Oh, cool. Who wants to eat the bug?
No, not me.
Not you? Why?
Open
you see?
Again, open again.
This is Bear Grylls opening his protein intake. Oh.
Wait, wait.
You want to try? No. Right? No. Let's try, let's try.
No, wait, wait, wait. Because it's so expensive.
Man, it's good. It's good. Seriously. Rina, you should try it.
Too much protein, huh?
Good review.
It's delicious. You should try it.
Man.
Pineapple chicken.
Oh my God.
Dessert item? Shikka babir moto, kintu shikka bab na. Oh, what is this? Shawarma.
Trying a 50 baht sunglasses. Huh?
Om Yang.
35 baht for a coconut milk smoothie. Very popular in Thailand. The weather is too hot in Thailand, especially in the month of May, June. This is too hot. So there is no other way but to hydrate yourself with these coconut milks and stuff. So time to go back. But before we go back, we are looking forward to try some kebab. Let's see which flavors Richie choose. So many variations we have never seen before, like rabbit or ostrich kebab. Let's see. Let's try for the lamb kebabs. Better not to try something unusual. Ki
kebab.
Ki kebab.
Lamb kebab. Mm. Coconut
milk smoothie.
Sushi.
Ita kita mau dinner. Naki ita tomar evening snack.
Na ita ita dinner ar ita hoche late night.
Thik ache. So let's go home because kids are already tired and we had a wonderful day. Srinagarindra night train market, Talat Rot Fai. You can see the Sikon Square. So it's just immediately behind the Sikon Square.